to call by saying Mr.
Speaker. Mr. Speaker.
I call Nicola Willis. Welcome to the Parliament.
Mr. Speaker, I rise in support of the Families Commission Act repeal bill. And what an appropriate bill it is for me to speak this first time after my maiden statement. Because we in this House cannot delegate responsibility for families to a special government agency, because it is our responsibility. It is our responsibility as parliamentarians, as representatives of New Zealanders, to ensure we put families at the heart of policy. And when we look at what this bill is repealing, the original legislation should be a warning to us of what can happen if we are seen to get out of step with everyday families, everyday parents, people working hard to get ahead in this country if they feel like politicians aren't listening to them. Because this was a very popular idea back when it was promoted by the Honourable Peter Dunn, because people felt they weren't being listened to. And if we take a step into today, and we all agree that it is now time to move on from it, what is it that we now need to do instead of having a Families Commission? What we need to do, members of this House, is we need to make sure that we don't allow our various government agencies to continue to act in silos. We need to break down those silos. We need to see that the Ministry of Education works with the Ministry of Social Development, works with the Ministry of Justice. And in doing that, that they make sense of the limited funding and resources we will always necessarily have and focus them where they can make the biggest difference. And what is the single biggest lever we have had in recent years for achieving that? The biggest biggest idea? Social investment. And social investment is the idea that says we can break down those silos, we can leverage data and evidence, and we can focus resources where they'll make the biggest difference. So it should be a great disappointment to this House that the incoming government has said, oh no, we don't like the sound of that approach. It sounds far too much like you'll be targeting taxpayer money where it might really make a difference. So it is very important that in repealing this bill, we keep a focus. We repeal this Act, we keep a focus on ensuring that government agencies do continue to work together. Because I am a Wellingtonian and I can tell you that public servants do great work, but they are incentivised to work within votes, within departments, and not always to work together. And what is the responsibility of the government to do is to make sure that they do in fact put families at the heart of social policy. So I'm very pleased to stand and speak in support of this bill. And I say again what I said in my maiden speech yesterday, which is that parents are the heroes of New Zealand's homes. We need to respect their efforts in this House. We need to adapt to the changing face of the modern family and make sure our public institutions and services deliver for whānau. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Okay. I call the Honourable Ian Lees-Gillaway.
Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. It's a pleasant surprise on a Thursday afternoon to